Hey guys, my name is Mary Sellers Shaw and I'm a sophomore from Birmingham. I'm a double major in communication studies and in civic engagement with also a minor in Spanish. This year, instead of doing sophomore projects, the sophomore class is doing significant contributions. About this time last year, I tried to decide just what it was that I wanted my significant contribution to be and what I wanted to share with the rest of you as being really important to me. I decided to apply for a class called Documenting Justice, which is a year-long documentary filmmaking program through the Center for Ethics and Social Responsibility that focuses on social issues in Alabama. This past December, my film partner Carlos Estrada and I decided to focus on HB 56, which as many of you know is the Beeson-Hammond immigration law, which is now the most stringent anti-immigration law in the entire country. We decided that you hear a whole lot about everything that's going on the news, and we wanted to show a different story. We ended up interviewing illegal immigrants. We decided to focus on two as being our main characters in our documentary, and we got to talk to them about how HB 56 has affected them and their families. We learned a little bit about their background, about how they came to this country trying to escape war and drugs and dangerous lifestyle for their families and their children. And then ever since being here, they have been working hard just to maintain a healthy and safe environment for their kids to grow up in. It's been just an amazing, truly amazing experience because I got to actually sit down and talk to someone who is being affected by something that I hear about pretty much on a day-to-day basis. It's something that our state has been known for, and ultimately something that I became really passionate about. I think one of the most significant things that I learned from this experience was just how impactful this bill is on them on a day-to-day basis. I mean, they are scared even just to get in their car and drive to the grocery store, to take their kids to school. They feel like they're going to be looking over their shoulder and there could be a cop car there and they get pulled over and they could end up just like that getting deported and leaving the rest of their family and their kids, who are actually legal citizens here a lot of times because they were born here, having to leave them here and be sent back to their home country. So it's been a really unique experience for me. I think one of the most significant contributions that I've been able to make out of this is to give them an opportunity to share their stories. So often, you know, we do hear just the politician side of everything that goes on with the law. And, you know, I think that our goal is to share with, you know, all of our viewers just what it really means to be an average person that is being affected by such a harsh law. But not only that, I think that they have really truly impacted my life. They, by sharing their stories with me, have opened my eyes to just a completely different world. They can barely speak a word of English, so I certainly improved on my Spanish skills a little bit. But not only that, they just really showed me what it means to be truly passionate and just to really love where you are and want to make a better life for your family. So I think that as much as this has been my significant contribution to the rest of you and to the community, they have made just as significant an impact on my life. And hopefully, all of you, if you're interested, you can take a peek at what we've been working on all year, and maybe I can have the chance to share with you the stories that they have so graciously allowed us to, you know, allowed themselves to share with us. So thank y'all so much, and I guess that's it. Thanks.